So we're in the studio space right now, and we're having a few complications, but we're gonna make the best of the situation regardless. We're about to go shoot in a different space. We're doing things just a little bit out of order, and it's all gonna come together though at the end of the day. So I'm exporting this song so we can use it, and we'll see you guys in a few. Next, we're shooting the Mizuko Koyo scene, and very simple, you know, got a few little props down there on the ground, but we're about to shoot that scene, and I'm going to leave that to the viewer to go home and research and interpret. So Mizuko Koyo. Which lens is that? Because I do have the wide angle one too.
This is just the 50.
So this next scene is I'm shooting each of my dancers solo. That way they get kind of a highlight in the video as well. If I do decide to include that footage in there, just because they're doing me a solid, like helping me out today, being all fluid and beautiful and graceful.
My name is Nia-Nicole Pugh.
I'm being like a background dancer, like hip hop, contemporary. I did ballet, but it was when I was really young.
I'm Jessica.
She asked me to do it, and I thought, well, it was a great opportunity, so I took it. I danced for 6 years, and then I took a break, and now I'm doing gymnastics.
What's your name?
Chioma. Well, I've been interested in dancing when I was 11, and I started dancing when I was 16, actually. So, okay. 16 till now, so 4 years now.
I'm excited. This would be the first music video that I'm a part of, and I think it's pretty cool, and I like her idea a lot, too.
Do is film the intergalactic tea party, which is where like my alien friend comes to meet me, and then we release a little surprise, so that's gonna be cool.
I am the alien friend. My best friend Samarah, she just asked me to be the alien friend.
Okay.
I was just coming to help out, you know, and support.
I'm pregnant! Hey everybody, I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching the Cosmos Behind the Scenes video. I wanted to shout out my dude Malik Perkins, like he really did his thing on the video. Also shout out Marvin, my main videographer for the day. Shout out to all the dancers that came out, supported me, and were just beautiful and graceful. And shout out to Allahnastevie, showing up, always showing support and love. And then, of course, Trey Poe Productions. You know, he did his thing on that beat, on the mixing and mastering. And so, again, just thank you so much to everybody who showed love, who showed support. Thank you for watching this video, for clicking on it, for being a part of this journey with me. So just thank you for everything. I appreciate it. Much love to you guys. Cosmos, that's a wrap.